Hello, and welcome to Cesar Chavez High School, the home of the champions. My name is Matt George, and I serve as a proud principal here at Cesar Chavez High School. And today, we just want to have a video to give you some information on what to expect as a student, as a community member, as a family member here at Cesar Chavez High School. We also want to give some information about what it takes in order to enroll here at this incredible school. We are so proud of our campus and our students that we serve and our families that we have. And this is a great opportunity to invest and partner with Cesar Chavez High School for the 4 years of high school to ensure that our students are cared for and are prepared for the next 40 years of their life. So why Cesar Chavez High School? Let's start with academics. Advanced placement is a major focus of our school. With over 800 tests given annually, advanced placement or AP classes are readily available and we continue to grow those offerings. We support AVID, which is Achievement Via Individual Determination, which focuses on first-generation college-going students to make sure that they're equipped with the academic and non-academic skill sets to be successful for college. We also have a very competitive academic decathlon team that not only wins our region year after year, but also is highly competitive throughout the state and has received rankings both in the state and nationally. At Cesar Chavez High School, we believe that competing for academics is very important, and the better we do in the classroom, the more opportunities our students are going to have once they graduate. At Cesar Chavez High School, we find athletics to be incredibly important to making sure that we have extracurricular programs after school that students can participate in, grow in, and compete at the highest levels. We boast multiple regional championships, and frequently our sports go to state playoffs and compete at the highest level with some of the best programs across the state of Arizona. We believe that our champion student athletes serve as role models to the rest of our campus and really help us build a culture that we are all so proud of. In addition to academics and athletics, we also want to make sure that our students are expressing themselves artistically. Our arts program is second to none. With visual and performing arts offerings, we want to make sure that we have programs that continually grow to ensure that all of our students that are interested to participate are welcome to do so. Our drumline and band have both received some of the highest recognition in the state of Arizona, and our AP art program boasts one of the highest passing rates in the entire state. Cesar Chavez High School is also proud to be home of PXU's newest micro school, ARCH, Advanced Readiness at Chavez High. ARCH is an application-based four-year journey where our students prepare for acceptance and sizable financial packages, making sure that some of the most prestigious and competitive universities in our country are accessible to our kids. You can learn more about ARCH by visiting www.pxu.org/ARCH.
Welcome, and thank you for choosing Phoenix Union, where we strive to help our students to find their passion and do things that matter. In this video, we will show you how to access online enrollment in just a few steps. Please keep in mind that these are just the steps to help you create or access your account. If you already filled out an enrollment packet, you can turn it in by contacting your school. Please view the description below this video for all schools' contact information. Step 1. Visit our website at pxu.org/enroll. Step 2. Click on the Enroll Online Today button in red. Step 3. If you have a student already attending one of our schools, your account is the same as your Parent View login. If you have never used your Parent View login, please contact your school for the access information. If you do not have a student already attending one of our schools, please continue and click on More Options to create an account. Step 4. If you are not sure if you have an account, these questions will help determine that. Any yes answer indicates that you do have an account and you should contact your school for login information. Step 5. Please read through the following privacy statement and click the Accept button to agree to the privacy agreement. Step 6. Then you will be prompted to enter your first name, last name, and your email address to create your account. Step 7. Check your email. You will receive a link that will allow you to create a password. Step 8. Once you finish creating your password, you will then be able to log in and begin the online enrollment process. Please note, Phoenix Union does request additional documents. This includes a birth certificate, immunization record card, and proof of residence. If you are unable to upload these documents online, please print these documents and provide physical copies to your school. For more information about online enrollment, please visit our website at pxu.org/enrollment.
So thank you for your time today. Thank you for your interest in Cesar Chavez High School. We are so excited to meet your family and your child. And hopefully this is the start of a beautiful partnership between home and school that provides an amazing opportunity and journey through this high school experience. If you have any questions, please reach out to the school. You can find us at pxu.org/Chavez. You can call the school at 602-764-4000, or you can just follow us on social media. We are on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, so many ways to reach out to us. You can stop by the school. We'd love to have you. So any questions, please reach out and know that we are excited to start this partnership with you and to have your child enrolled at Cesar Chavez High School. Thank you and have a great day.